single ladies avoid visiting single brothers in their rooms. The penis is not educated and its illiteracy can cause it to manifest. Now listen, when a man went to school, it was his brain that gained knowledge and not the penis. The penis happens to be one of the unpredictable parts of the body, to the extent at which just seeing a lady not well dressed would completely change the shape of a brother's trouser. Ladies, listen, do not say the guy is prayerful and can't do such a thing. The penis has a mind on its own and is not a respecter of tongues. Some church brothers are worse fornicators than some unbelievers. That's why I say to you ladies, do not visit a single brother alone. Go along with a friend to avoid one-on-one bird counseling. And to you brothers who go about demanding for sex and even requesting for nude pictures from sisters, remember, hell is real. Ladies always seek to have a husband and not a fornication partner whose interest is in the nipples and the vagina. There is dignity in legal marriage, but shame to all fornicators. Be wise now. Do not say I did not warn you, to avoid statements like it was a work of the devil. That was it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. I would really love to hear from you on the comment section below. If this is your very first time of watching our video, we kindly plead with you to subscribe to our channel. Don't also forget to turn on the notification bell. This is just keeping informed so that whenever we upload a new video, you'll be amongst the first to be notified. Stay connected to Genuine Life TV and I will see you in our next video. Bye.